Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Moosey Town. This is your host speaking, MacGyver. In today's episode, as you can see, we are continuing Ark Survival Evolved Let's Play series. As always, if you find yourself enjoying this, please head down below, like, comment, and subscribe. If anything you'd like to share with the community, please leave that down there as well. But with that, guys, I'll see you in there. Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Moosey Town. It's been a while, and last episode, I do believe we got these two guys. So my plan today is to actually make some babies. We tried this before, but snowstorm, as you saw with the double stuff together, across the game, so this is where we're at. Okay. Alright. You, behavior, enable mating. You, behavior, enable mating. Now, something I didn't know but actually happens because I have the best egg mod. Even though these are mammals, they're still gonna lay eggs. Which then you put into this machine, which you hatch them. Now, the problem with this machine is because of its placement. Because of where it's at, the eggs will actually end up down below. So I'm not gonna hatch any eggs until Red Hood gets in. That way he can stand below and get the eggs. Also, we did get, they didn't register in this time. We ended up getting, skins, but they're not here this time, which is unfortunate. We gotten skins last time for the new update for the, T-Rexes and whatnot. Let's get you up to 22. Wait. Oh, this is your bird. Oh, my bad. Well. It could use some health anyways. This was my bird.
My game's loading. I'll let you know when I'm in.
Sounds good. But yeah, it's kind of the gist of what's up. T-Rex bone helmet skin. Get this from killing alpha T-Rexes. And the alpha T-Rex, I'm not sure if I've ever actually showed this off. I did put it up during a like montage. I did it right here. Ta-da! And I think that looks really cool. So that's where I was gonna live. You're almost done. And whatnot. How many eggs in here? What do we have in here? Make best. Cool. I don't know. Let's see. Fertilize Dodic. Dodic. Egg. Oh, nice. Quick, pick you up. Fertilized megatherium egg. Throw you in there. Wait, why did megatherium? This one. I'm gonna throw the megatherium egg in here. The reason I'm doing megatherium eggs and whatnot is because we're getting them ready for the brood mother. So I'm gonna get two of the best egg. Oh no, that's what I need. Oh crap, I need to get that out. First, I have to put it in here. Megatherium one, right? Correct. Best egg. Okay, now it's the best it can be. So health is the best it can be. And then, I don't know what sex you're gonna be, unfortunately, yet. Once I figure out the sex, I'll get another female, we'll mate those two together, and we'll just do that back and forth. You're gonna need a minute or two. Which isn't bad. It means I have time to do other stuff. Damage. I'm not sure why you have the fertilizer on you. It should not be on you. I think Redhead put that there. Ready, when? I just heard the sound like you.
Why is my controls are working for a second?
Hi. Those are new. Alright, Redhead, are you ready to catch babies that fall down from the sky?
Yes.
Cool, go down below. Oh, I forgot I gotta put on my ghillie stuff or I will keep burning alive.
Can you make myself a suit like that?
Ghillie suit? Yeah, probably best.
Okay, I'm right underneath you. What am I doing?
So get underneath me again. You have to be underneath the corner, right corner.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna hatch some babies. Do you see it come down?
No.
Okay, how about this one?
No.
This one?
Oh, wait, I see something.
Hello, Dodic. Alright, I have one.
That's where I need to be.
Oh, baby Dodo. Except... No, that doesn't mean they're gonna fall here. Sometimes they fall, other places.
Do you need me to Pokeball them?
So I'm gonna Pokeball this one, and then that one.
What is...
You don't see a baby Dodo down there?
Yes, I see one.
Get it. Make sure it doesn't run off. Because they will run off when they're... Because they're wild. I'm not wild, but they're,
I hit E.
Yeah, just shoot it with the Pokeball. Just shoot it with the Pokeball.
Okay. I have no Pokeballs. I need to go... Why is my game lagging up stone?
I don't know. Alright, you guys aren't following me good. Alright, I'll be right down there. I'm coming down. I got my Pokeball gun. Where's the baby? Oh, there's the baby. I have the baby.
I'm gonna go upstairs and get some,
What the fudge? Are you climbing up with me? Is that what I was messing with? Okay. This one's female. Good. Alright. Let's see. Are you guys getting food? Yes. Good. She's doing her job well. Close that. So they don't end up running off on me. Now we're just waiting on the other thing. So the dodos were test subjects, is what they were. Maturing 0%. Why are you at... There's starting to go up now. Okay. I might have to turn this up. Just so that... Yeah. That'll get turned up going forward. Deactivate. No, I did not want you to deactivate. Do you need more berries for you, though? Oh, good. Got another fertilized egg. Put it in here.
Okay, that may...
Make this egg.
No, I think it might be because of baby making. My game is lagging up the stone.
Okay. Throw these all in here. What do you mean by lagging up a storm? Elaborate.
I was getting like 14 frames.
Interesting. Alright, here's more berries.
Okay, I don't know why, but my thing is like...
Are you getting like... Do you get pixels every time you go into your inventory? Like, this is like everything come pixels? You.
Let's do this.
Go there.
Fly.
You go there.
Okay, so now I was making.
Okay, I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna do this. There. Why do I have Ami still? Oh, my pterodactyls. Where's the dude at? There. Alright, things are going well.
That's not with making a crap ton of berries, man.
Alright, turn this off.
Take him. Get a lot of berries.
There. You, I can actually...
I think I might do the sounds.
I'm gonna turn you off mating after you have this one. Because I'm not sure. About this. So once this yellow bar is gone, then they should be ready to hatch, if I understand this correctly. So. Is there any, Well, it's not what I want. I want a Bronto. It's a good level, though, guy. It's just wrong species. Levels of Stego. 16? Ugh. This is our Rexes, their heads are just sticking out, which is just hilarious. I turned you guys off mating, correct? Yeah, you just love bonded, which is fun. Ooh, what's this? Oh, from the baby, I'm guessing. When I pokeballed it. What are you doing, Redhead?
I'm taking Tim and getting babies because I need...
Oops, me in. Cool. Alright,
I'm down.
Doodle wants to cuddle with you. Wants to cuddle with you. 0% plus 0% imprint. Why? Trying 0%. Interesting. Doodle wants to walk with you. Okay, come with me. Come on, baby. Not sure why I'm doing this, because I think it's because I've never had behavior disable mating. Whistle. All stop.
Did you somehow tone up the dino count?
No, I don't think so. Okay, I want you to come over here, little guy, and then I'm gonna have you stop by the nanny again. So let's do this. Turn the gamma down.
Yeah.
Make sure you're relatively close to her. Dildo wants to go on a walk with you. Dude, I have you. You're still wanting to walk? How far do you have to go for a walk?
I thought this wasn't a walk. Didn't have, baby dinos. I thought when you had babies, they just become...
You mean in the wild, or what do you mean?
Yeah. No, when you
what?
Grow them in eggs.
You still want to walk, or what do you want? Following MacGyver. No, it's literally like how you're supposed to get like really high level dinosaurs is you do all this meat bonding and whatnot. Oh, good lord. Do you still want a walk? Are you fine? Once care in 10 seconds. Oh, dude, you already got that. Okay, what do you want? Please just be a cuddle. Wants to walk with you. Oh, good lord, you got. You are sad. I think I turned up the... Alright. I think we're gonna have to quit real quick, Red Hood. Because... Bye. I think I turned down the wrong thing. Because I'm getting 0% on these taming thing. Whatever it's called, where you nannying, not nannying.
Yeah.
Like doing stuff with these guys and cause these three guys are my test subjects.
I already quit, so quit and
save. Okay. Alright.
And I paused my recording, so let all right, me
know.
Alright,
we will be right back. Alright guys, and we're back. I believe I fixed these things. When it comes to what they get from still wants to go on a walk. What they get from me doing this. So what it was is that my intervals were messed up on how much, you know, them getting stuff and how often they want stuff. So, basically, I had it where... Oh, can you please follow me? I think you're needed to, Okay, maturing went way up because I fixed that. I might have to turn that down. Not sure. So I'm trying to get these guys where they follow me enough to get the boost. Because I'm gonna end up doing this with the when their other ones still wants to go on a walk with me, dude. Like, how far do these walks have to be? I feel if I don't watch it, it won't, like, actually register it. 88% imprint. 89% imprint. Beautiful. That's what I was fixing. So my imprint, I could, like, do one or two or whatever, and it would be, ta-da, and be done. Because what I was getting was 0.01, and oh, good lord, was that awful. But then, of course, you had the factors to turn around. They were losing the imprint super, super quickly because I had that way too high. So I have the grace period really high, but then I also have the chance of losing stuff really low. Alright, do you guys want another imprint? I hope it's like something easy I can do. You're back in? Hey, you still want the, still wants to go to walk with me. Alright, you two? Stay there. Alright, you, come with me. Come on. I want to get far enough away where he has to run, almost. But then I'm in a position where this is beneficial to him. Alright, dude, we're gonna run on this side of this Mega Sloth, and I hope that you, come running over. Because your parents are right there, you know, you really should look really cool in front of them, I'm just saying. Alright, dude, how much longer is it gonna take for you to... Alright, let's go check these babies, see if they have anything else. Nope, don't need anything yet. Dude, are you still... I might have missed it just now. Do you still need to be walked? Yeah. Hey, come on. Come on, little guy. Alright, this way on the other end. Alright, let's do this. Alright. 8. Even with the ghillie suit on, I'm losing lots of water. What does this symbol mean right here? If you guys know what the symbol means with the fists, let me know down below. Dodic wants to go and walk. But you guys don't have anything else you want yet? It's just a gaggle of Dodics. Such a waste of ammo. Do you still want to walk? Yes. Alright. I tell you, this will be my day. Like, this is how I get my steps in for the day. It's just running back and forth with this. Oh, finally! 89%! Oh, dude, you, like, literally were driving me off a wall. Are you in a ball? Oh, that's cool! So he gets his imprint, and then he goes into a ball. These guys kind of sat in their butts, which is kind of funny. Says they still need time to be finished upright. These guys are maturing faster, which is good. They're both males, unfortunately. So you will both be sacrificed to the dodo gods. Juvenile Dodo. Options. Change name. Boy 1. Options. Change name. Boy 2. You get to live because, honestly, like, you're awesome. And I put a lot of work on this guy. You're gonna be named Cannonball. Or Cannon, for short. Cannonball. I don't think that's how you spell cannonball, but that's what we're going with. Alright. I hope I... So, like I said, these guys are my test subjects. I gotta make sure I can do another imprint before they get fully grown. Because if I'm not able to, it's gonna be a problem. Valid, I did have a chance to imprint on the, dodos earlier. As you guys saw, I did a, I pet them, which is an amazing one if you get, if you have to do it for, things. Valid, dodos, these guys are actually maturing a lot faster than, the, dodic. Wait, why is there music? Oh. Yeah, you can use not be a problem, dude. Aww. How are you not dead? There. Oh, it's 116, that's why. I was a little late guy. Alright, 1 second. Dodix. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Oh, you crushed the crap out of me!
I was like 100 meters away from you.
Oh, did you get teleported to me?
Yes. I was like right over the edge.
Were you on the other side of the like by the cave?
Yeah.
That's why. The cave like thing is a little bit like it's glitchy, so it thinks of it as a different domain. I'm just having fun, guys, sniping these guys, not gonna lie. I need that. Shh. This works. 500. Pull. Okay, we'll do this. Thatch. 500. Pull. Here we go. 500, pull, and the last one. Pull, done. I got pulling it from the beer stand, did not know that. Alright, you guys need your other ones yet? Oh, you're a female! Oh, this is options. Change name. Female. One. Nice. No music for you. You still falling? Yeah, you are. Hope that I didn't mess things up. I want to make 20 of the done. 20 of these. 20 of these. Alright, good to go. Alright, can I do another imprint on you guys? So I know I just need one more, because it's at 89%, which is amazing. I think that's the highest you can get on it. I might have to turn up the speed and rate they grow, because dodos grow really fast, so these are honestly a bad metric. How am I looking at for... They're getting down there, so it's getting fairly close. What's this from? Best egg failed. Best egg. Failed. Refresh can't current. Make best egg. What are you from? Why is that not on? Megatherium egg. Do these guys have to be out for some reason? Let's see if I throw them out. Okay. Alright. Does that maybe make it where I can make best egg? Okay. I guess it's not best egg. Leave parents out, possibly. I'm not 100% on that, but looks like it worked. Oh, well, you're fully grown. Alright. Sorry, so... You can go in there. You...
Tim, we have talked about this and your wood diet.
Nice. You can join the gaggle. Technically, that's your dad. But the other thing's your brother-in-law, probably. Actually, it'd be your brother, because of how things are.
Don't complicate animals things. Animals don't have morals.
Nope, wrong thing. Throw that in there. Wasn't complicating anything. I was just banging and stating an observation. Okay, you. Good enough that. Looks like the babies ate a good 100 of them, which is perfectly fine. I'm gonna have you follow me back this way, just for... I guess this is a good thing to find out. If I Pokeball you, do I lose any of the stuff? Not that I can see. Cannibal wants a hand-fed food, exceptional kibble. I want to see something. If I do this, does it change? Prime meat trick. I can do that! And yes, it does. It does change. So, if you guys have S plus enabled, and you have a... Oh, that's a stupid thing. I can't actually do that. This isn't jerky. This is prime meat jerky. I need to put it in my 8 slot. And this should give me 100% on your imprint. 0. Why? What's your imprint at, dude? Temperature, date, blah, blah, blah. Imprinting 100%. Booyah! So, yes, I can now not care about you. Sorry. But with 2 imprints, which was fairly easy, I got this guy fully grown. Or, fully imprinted. Those can go in there. I need the next generation of eggs. What? Yeah. What is this guy? Hey, Redhead, what's your 20? Oh, those things. I hate those things. It's a passion.
What do you need?
I'll be hatching some eggs. I just want to make sure you're in the area to make sure. Actually, what I could do...
I'm going to turn on the thing that killed my flame white.
Oh, it's always on, right? It's not that I turn it on. It's always on. I actually have something else I'm going to do. I think if I do this, it will, hi, Redhead. So just stand back here. Actually, go underneath, like before, and we're going to try hatching these. I think they just pop out the backside. Hatch. I don't think any of these are ready, though, yet. Can I hatch any of these? So, okay, they're not ready just yet. Dome. Oop, that's not what I wanted to do. No one's following me, right? You are following me. Alright, why? Good. Well, guys, that's actually the end of the episode. We gotta get to that one. We gotta get to that drop pod. Because that stuff in there is very important. I'm mostly talking about the sand and the sand's kind of the most important thing in this. The rest of it's kind of like, eh. But the sand's really important because I need it.
You said you only needed one episode?
Technically, yes. I wouldn't mind doing another one.
And didn't you say you had a bunch of other stuff you had to record for yourself?
Yeah, I was going to do those tomorrow. Well, there's Tim. We only want to do one? If you want to do one, that's fine. But we still have, we're not quitting right now. We're just doing the extra. But yeah, guys, what I was trying to say is, thank you all for watching. Alright. Redhead, what happened to all my stuff in my chest here? Did you use up all the stuff? No, did you use up everything in use? Because then you gotta refill them. If you do.
I'm going to... mining one, but I don't have any oddities to go on a mining one.
True.
My oddities disappear.
I could actually fix that. I'll increase the speed in which they grow, but... Enable mating. Let's make babies!
I'm gonna block the baby hunt, because I was gonna make knockout arrows.
Why do you need knockout arrows for?
Knock up oddities, tame them,
Well, I do have 49, I have 48 blue arrows, which, or yellow arrows, which would be more than enough if you want them. Why am I putting all the sand?
What would be faster, me going out, flying, knocking out Audrey's, or you taming and raising up Audrey's?
Well, at the end of this episode, I'm just going to go in there and edit the speed in which they grow and probably make it a little bit faster. We'll see. But guys, what I've been trying to say this entire extra here is, thank you all for watching. As you can see, we got two, we ended up with three guys.
Execute
this dodo. What dodo? No! If you're gonna execute a dodo, go execute the male. That's in the dope box over here. Don't execute my baby I just grew. That's rude. He's in the box here. If you wanna, fine, I will execute, if you wanna go execute. Here, you can execute.
No, I was just kidding. I don't want to execute it.
Well, but why not? It'd only cost you your life. But what I've been trying to say, guys, is thank you all for watching. In this episode, we kind of figured out our egg operation here. We're still working on it slightly. Oh, Prince, you're the male. You're the female. So you're the one who gives me babies. So I'm going to get some more of these guys going. And... try to hatch them up. Oh, I got one egg I can hatch. Let's finish off with one egg. Redhead, could you stand in the underneath and
got it.
Alright, well, thing please hatch. Crack, destroy. No, I wanna hatch it. There, it's hatched. Alright, where'd the baby go? It's probably a dodic, by the way.
Found it.
It is a dodic. Okay, 7. Good. Alright.
Are you taming it, making dodo babies?
That was from earlier. It was a test run. Please don't break. Yeah. For some reason, my water container over there is like this one right here.
I mean, I guess they have better weight than the pan.
This one, is broken for some reason. But, that's not really important. What is important is the extra. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully see you guys in the next one. If so, please, if you guys enjoyed this, please head down below. Like, comment, and subscribe. As always, thank you all for watching, and God bless. Bye.
Goodbye.
I can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gon' feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I got eyes in the back of my head, I'm seeing. Take me for granted and you know I'm leaving. I'ma take what's mine with the webs I'm weaving. I could take this crowd from seeing to believing. Got a taste for blood and my tongue keeps bleeding. From the words I spit, so sharp, so freezing. So cold, behold, frostbite they feeling. I could tear you apart or I could go heal them. Don't believe in faith, don't believe in ceilings. I just need a taste and my mind starts peeling. I don't pace myself, I grind on kneeling. Got lust for change, I just love the feeling. I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up. Head down, push forward through the tough times. Cause anything worth doing is a tough climb. I ain't gonna give up. Got too little time, I'ma live up. Head down, push forward through the tough times. Cause anything worth doing is a tough
time. Cause I'ma live life for the fight, yeah, I'm here to get it. I got drive, got sight, always have a vision. I go by at night, I be in my feelings. I'ma be fine, need time, and I'll soon be with it. I live life for the fight, yeah, I'm here to get it. I got drive, got sight, always have a vision. I go by at night, I be in my feelings. I'ma be fine, need time, and I'll soon be with it.
I can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gon' feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for it.